Olathe Schools now looking for a new superintendent. Today, current superintendent Marlon Berry took the same job in Rogers, Arkansas. At tonight's board meeting, Berry choked up when he announced he was resigning.
The last update has been difficult for me. I have shared with the Board of Education that I'm submitting my resignation as superintendent effective June 30th. And I just want to say how appreciative I am of the opportunity for the past 9 years to get to work here.
41 Action News tried to ask Berry why he's leaving, but he politely turned us down. The district says its next step is to find an interim replacement.